being brought like this is an incredible challenge. Oh, God, that hurt. The close of this match is just ahead. Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
What's happening? Lesnar's in a complete daze.
Hooked up. Oh. Package drive.
That spells trouble for Lesnar. No way.
Cross body. Whoa. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Battling.
And there's the cover.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark. Woods watching attacks left and right.
Woods is all fired up.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be. Boom, quartz, a thunderous chop.
Brainbuster. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
What does it take to keep this monster down?
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
Oh, man.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out. Watch here now. Not used to being without the momentum. Hooked up. Oh, my God. A small package driver.
Woods might have this wrapped up.
Measured knee drop. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Ooh, rocked him with that kick.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Squaring off right by our announce table. Up high. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow. He's going for the pin. This could be it. And referee cuts off the count in one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Woods has become relentless.
Yeah, Woods is appearing unstoppable.
Just breaking down the opponent.
He moved. Can he capitalize?
Could be the table turner Xavier desperately needed.
One response after another. Back and forth we go. Oh, down by the DDT.
Will it be? I think so.
Xavier Woods with the W.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
Xavier Woods with an epic win. I think he did.
So falls count anywhere matchup is simple. Pinfalls and submissions can take place anywhere in this arena. It could take place out in the parking garage, out on the streets. There are no disqualifications. There are no countouts.
Anything can happen, and anything usually does.
What a punch.
Firing a match.
Spots like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here. And it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. And by chilling, I mean beautiful.
Whoa! The height on the moonsault.
And that is not supposed to look that easy, ladies and gentlemen.
What a cross line.
He'll head to the ring. In control here with a swinging neckbreaker.
Textbook. Logan Paul's eyes tracking the opposition.
Some power behind that punch.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
Incarnate just toying with his dinner right now.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Getting back into the ring. And he's been concentrated on that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there weakens his opposition more each time.
Right to the gut. And if Brock Lesnar looked at me like that, I think I'd run the other way.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Is just establishing dominance, followed by a stop.
Ah, striking with an A. Lesnar quick to counter.
Establishing dominance, followed by a stop.
Lining Brock up, is the beast going to be slayed? He's got him scouted. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
And Lesnar's stalking. Got it locked in. Come on, Lock.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit. He doesn't have much time before his arm snaps. Great job fighting out. He steps foot in the ring again. Counters. And another counter.
Wow.
twice and had something going but can't finish the job.
Oh man, the Beast just might be on.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and...
Goodness gracious.
Logan Paul's eyes tracking the opposition.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
The Beast cinching it in, Paul. The Kimura Lock! Gentlemen, Slicer with the win! It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
They're happy now, but I think they need to get evaluated.
Yeah, they were looking rough at the end of that, Corey.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.